reports to be George Holt Jr.'s wing, and whoever the predecessor was after him. As George Holt Jr. was going to be about 20, in his mid-20s when the castle was finished, so he would get the entire third floor and later on the castle, and then for his daughter, Wilbur Holt, she got another beautiful property called Holt Hall, which we're